Bloomsburg University, another school affected by this decision. Eyewitness News reporter Julie Dunphy joins us in Bloomsburg with how their coaches are reacting to the news.